This problem is asking us to find the perimeter of the polygon below. Remember that the perimeter of any polygon is equal to the sum of its sides. So to find the perimeter of a polygon, I simply have to add up its various sides. So the perimeter of this polygon is equal to 16.9 plus 13.7 plus 15.4 plus 21.9. Add those all together, and I get 67.9. So the perimeter of this polygon is 67.9.